In this video, I'm going to have a look at the game Block Hit. We're still kind of in a almost tutorial mode. The idea is that you have a field here where you have to fit in a number of blocks. So it starts out very easy. And it, as we progress, it becomes more and more difficult. One of the drawbacks of this game is that there are quite some advertisements and that the game, the levels you play very fast, so at times you might feel that you're watching advertisements more, and I'm not just talking about the ones at the top or on my iPad, I believe they were at the bottom, but also about the ones that you just saw in between that really interrupt the gameplay. As you can see, they are very easy, and then you have to watch some ad again, which is taking up a bit more of your time. I do really like the concept of this game compared to other games with blocks, because here you really have a a fixed puzzle that you can play and that you can either complete in a certain time, or you can be unable to complete it in a certain time, or not even a time. I mean, you can either complete it or not. So that is quite, to me, quite interesting. While others, it's always just trying to survive as long as possible or get as many points as possible. And here you really have a puzzle that is going to be a challenge or not. So that is the plus side. The negative, the minus side is that, as you can see, these puzzles so far, if you are now at level 10 and I've played it a bit longer, they are all incredibly easy. So you really play them very fast. You just almost click through them, so they don't offer much of a challenge. And maybe I'm only hoping that it could be the case that the challenge will come later on. But yeah, that might not be the case. And this is a bit of a challenge. I don't right away know how to do this one. But I have more problems misclicking than anything else. Here, the puzzle is made even easier by having this bonus puzzle, by having some shapes on it. So I clicked on something to not get a commercial, not an advertisement, but I do get it anyway. That's a pity. So I don't know, to me it's not sure whether it's worth to play it longer, because these puzzles are just incredibly easy, and if you you can only really hope that they become more difficult later on, but they should have increased the difficulty faster in my eyes. As this, you can just basically, without much trouble, click through. So that's a bit of a problem. I do like the concept of the game, and because of that, I give it 7 out of 10 stars. And that is really for the concept. The execution with so many ads and such simple puzzles is really not. If just based on that, I would have graded it a lot lower. Okay, that's it. If you have any comments or any questions, that's always much appreciated, and thanks for watching this video.